What's up, racing fans? My Real Racing 3 family, you know who it is, Campbell Soups once again, and I am back. So in my previous video, I just finished the carbon copy, and as you could see in the background, won the Mercedes AMG C11, and now it is on to showcase the next car. We are now going to showcase the Porsche 959 Sport in this 70th anniversary Porsche limited time series. You know, it's Porsche's 70th birthday or their 70th anniversary, whatever you want to name it. So, and fun fact, I actually drove this car in Forza Motorsport 6, which is an Xbox One game, and let me tell you, I actually hated the car. The car was horrendous to drive. I could not stand the car. I didn't like the car. I mean, the car's design was okay, but I just did not enjoy driving the car in the game. Hopefully, Real Racing 3 is different. So, as usual, hit that like and subscribe button with the notification bell on. And enough of me talking, and let's get into it. Okay, so you got your 15 tiers as usual. It's gonna cost you 605 gold to fully complete the series. So, oh yeah, and then here are the awards. Obviously, I know in previous videos I used to read them out to you guys, but it's like, what's the point of it now? So here are the awards if you want to see them for yourself. So right now we have an autocross, a hunter, and a cup in this one. So let's do the autocross first. Let's see the customizations. You can do all that. Let's just see the paint jobs we got. So we have the plain red. And we have plain silver. I'll keep this one. What am I doing? Okay, let's do the upgrades. Oh, the upgrades are actually fairly cheap. I'm probably predicting I can probably get like 25 upgrades on this car. No, I'm not sure exactly how much upgrades is gonna cost me or how much upgrades I need to fully complete the series, but if I was to guess, you probably need at least 23, maybe 24 upgrades to complete the series. Well, I'll have to search that up and see for myself. Sorry guys, I always tend to do this. Come on, why is the game stuttering again? Hunter, you're up. with all that stuttering going on, I really hope the audio didn't cut off, because I'm going to be really pissed if the audio gets cut off again. This car is actually pretty grippy. And this car is pretty fun to drive. And last but not least, we're gonna Monza. Was that? Anyways, I hope you guys did enjoy the video. As usual, you guys know the rules. Hit that like, subscribe button with the notification bell on. Don't forget to follow me on social media and on console. I'll leave those in the description. And like I said in my previous video, after this Porsche limited time series is done, comes the Mercedes SLS AMG GT3. I won't be doing a video on that one because I already showcased the car in a limited time series video. So just go to my limited time series playlist, click on the very first video that you see. It should say the Samsung limited time series featuring. It's literally the same car, so there's really no sense in me showcasing the car again. So yeah, when that limited time series comes, don't expect any videos from me. I won't be uploading. So now I'm going to be taking a little break from YouTube. But anyways, I appreciate all the continued support. And until then, people, I'm out. Take it easy, and I will see you in the next video. Later, guys.